Yeah, and then she comes in, and she expects me to, be doing something, whatever, and then...
Gather up! You too, Nicholas. Just to spice up our lives a little bit, I decided to add a fifth course to our prefix menu tonight. Riley.
You're killing me, chef.
Well, time to put on your big boy pants. We're getting ambitious today. In honor of Cinco de Mayo, we're making a taco. I braised the beef tongue in herbs and citrus, and we'll sear it in duck fat to give it a nice crunch. Thoughts on garnishes?
Chef, I think an avocado cream would go nice with this.
Yeah, do that. And use some of our pickled radishes. Okay. Let's get to work. 1 hour till service. You live in Sunset Park, right? I got a job for you. See, to make these tacos next level, we need good tortillas. Do you think you can bike to Sunset Park and get back in time?
Yes.
Do you know what I mean by good? I mean like authentic tortillas. Entiende artesanal?
Yes, I understand. Okay. I can do it.
Good. All right, good. Ride fast. I need you back here. Remember, by 5 p.m., we got 30 people sitting down all at once, expecting a taco in front of them. So